and the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. The inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started, get it started, get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Yeah.
Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it? The P's will do it. Get started. Get stupid. Don't worry about it. People will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid.
And the home of the brave.
All right, we're going to give you a countdown from 10. I'm going to turn it over to Martin to do the honors this morning.
All right, we're ready to go. The countdown, 10, 9, 8.
Everybody's got to do.
Thank you to all those great organizations for being a part of Bass Pro Shops Outdoor Fitness Festival. And thank you to all of you other runners here this morning that helped benefit those great organizations just by your participation.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero, and run!
Woo! Man, my memory's full!
Washing up so sad in photographs, telling the number when she's
okay, you're on there.
How many days in the year? She won't wait, but she always found tears, and I can be so insincere.
For you. This is your first half, right?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Is this your first half marathon?
First half marathon.
Congratulations. Oh.
and Jenna Armstrong now from Seattle, Washington, coming across the finish line. And it looks like a very special question is taking place. All right, so come on, lead me in. I'm saying it was a yes, but I don't know for sure. Was it a yes?
It was a yes.
All right, weekend for sure. Emily Malaleu finishing up from Florida.
How was your day?
Oh, it was good.
First almost marathon?
First one.
Really? Congratulations. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.